Watch Viva Las Cruces. It'll knock you out.